You're nothing, George. Mommy and Daddy know. They know you're nothing other than a little pig. And I promise, when I grow up, I'm gonna make sure that that dinosaur never sees the light of day again. What do you have to say to that, pig?
Fuck off.
That wasn't it. That wasn't it.
Are you sure? I really felt like that was... I really felt in that one, you know?
No, that wasn't the one, okay? I'm not gonna let you send off this shitty self-tape for the biggest audition you've ever had.
I get it, but you don't need to be so angry.
No, listen to me. Do you want to be in the Peppa Pig live-action movie?
Of course I do.
Well, then act like it, okay? You're coming at me now with this... It's barely even average. You're not even trying. Like, feel the anger.
I am. I'm trying to feel the anger. It's just... I'm a bit nervous. I don't know if we should really be changing the lines this much. Like, they sent out the script like that for a reason. I shouldn't be changing the line altogether.
How many times have I told you? It has to be different, okay? Lewis Riley is going to get 1,000 self-tapes, all with Go Away Peppa, Go Away Peppa,
I know, Go Away Peppa.
But you will be different. You will stand out. He will notice you.
Look, I know, okay? I want him to notice me, but... It doesn't feel right. Saying the words like that to me, it just doesn't feel right to me.
It doesn't feel right because you're not feeling the rage, okay?
Okay, look, I get what you're saying, alright? Maybe we'll just take a 15-minute break, we might like some coffee or something, and I'll come back to it fresh.
Okay, no.
What do you mean, no?
Man, I've got places to go, things to do, okay? You invited me over to do the self-tape, thought it was going to take a few minutes, it's been half an hour already. Okay? And you're not even giving me your all.
Hey, there's no need to get so angry about it. I'm trying my best, okay? It's pretty hard.
You might be the worst actor I've ever met in my entire life. You take that back. You've no idea how much money I spent on that course.
You're the worst.
Don't say it.
A no good.
Don't you dare.
Miserable excuse.
I've trained for longer than you've been alive.
For an amateur actor.
How dare you? I've been paid for a few gigs
I've ever met in my entire life.
Well, fuck off then.
Wait. Did you record me that whole time? Or did we just get the best take?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
You are my best friend. Hello. Yeah, Lewis Riley casting? Mm-hmm. Ah, the Peppa Pig team, yes. I was actually just looking at some of your advertising material, yes. It looks interesting. Yep, still looking for the right actor to fill George. George Pig, yep. Getting a few self-tapes, just looking for the right one. Yes, Paul has declined on this offer. He said the project had a little bit too much nudity even for him. Yes. I know he doesn't seem like the kind of guy who minds whipping it out, but just not for this project, I guess. Yes. I'll let you know as soon as I find someone. Okay, bye-bye.
Go away, Peppa.
Nope.
Go away, Peppa.
Nope.
Go away, Peppa.
Nope.
Go away, Peppa. Go away. Go away.
God, I just need something different.
Last minute tape. I usually wouldn't, but... Let's have a look.
Well, fuck off!
What the fuck?
Who in their right mind would think it's okay to do something like...
It's perfect.
So how are you?
Hi, James. I'm doing fantastic, really, really good. I'm such a huge fan, I just can't believe I'm finally getting to meet you. So, fantastic now, I guess.
It's so nice to see you. I feel like all I've been doing since I watched the first episode is talking about your show.
What? No, you haven't, you surely haven't. Oh my, what do you think of it? I want to know.
I cannot overstate how much the entire feeling of watching it has meant
no.
to me.
Oh, well, okay, that's good. At least one person liked it.
But it's not just me, it's everybody else. The show has broken download records around the world.
I know, it's crazy, I don't know.
How are you feeling? How are you coping with all of this? And what's it like dealing with something like this in lockdown?
I mean, I'm dealing just fine. I've already bought like 5 Lamborghinis. Baby, love really hurts.